Sweep shots, four types, let's go. The four different types of sweeps we are going to be looking at. It's going to be the conventional sweep, the paddle sweep, the slog sweep, and the reverse sweep. For each of these shots, we are going to have to make sure that we still do a couple of basics correctly. And this is the same for all four of those shots. It's important that we get into line, get our head forward, and reach with our bottom hand. This enables us to make sure that our positions are good, and that we make contact with the ball in the right area, and that the bat is going through the ball with the right motion. The first of the four shots that we're going to be looking at is the conventional sweep shot. This is important to make sure that you're reaching nice and forward with the bottom hand, as with all the sweep shots, but making sure that you're hitting onto the ball. You're trying to fetch it from as far forward as possible. This is used when the bowler's bowling a good length that you normally look to defend. But now you can go there and we're going to look to score from it. This is going to force the spinner to have to change their lines, change their lengths, and that's going to make the game easier for us because we're taking them out of their comfort zone. A checkpoint that we like to use here at Coach Creek is to make sure that your bottom hand's elbow ends up being in front of your front pad, because this enables us to reach nice and forward and allows the bat to have one swing path through the ball. This is going to assist us with not having to drop the hands through the ball and promote the top edge and hit through the ball with the middle of the bat to generate that little bit of extra power that could be the difference between the ball being stopped and getting a boundary or a two. Second one we are going to be looking at is the paddle sweep. For this one, we feel that it is really important that your bottom hand reaches out to the ball if you want to lap it, or you're really hitting down on the ball outside your leg line to get down on it and get it towards 45. This is used to try and maneuver the fielders around in such a way that you open up gaps somewhere else in the field. It's important to keep the spinner changing, because as soon as the spinner gets comfortable, they'll bowl the same line, same length for long periods of time, and that can put pressure back onto the batting team. The checkpoint here that we like to look at is trying to get the ball on the full or as it bounces, because this enables us to have the control to get it down and using the pace, and doesn't allow the ball to turn past the bat when you're reaching for it. The third one we're going to be looking at is the reverse sweep. You're going to look to reach onto the ball and hit down hard onto it and try and get the ball spinning away from the backward point to the vacant area there now. This is used when the off spin is bowling slightly more outside off, so that you can track it with your eyes and stay on the open side of the ball. Hitting down and through, it is a potential boundary option. Not a lot of spinners have a deep point out or a very squarish 45. So this creates boundary options and puts pressure back on the bowler. Our checkpoints for this is making sure that your head gets into line of the ball. You don't want to be playing the ball with your head inside the line and your hands are reaching away from your body. So make sure the head commits to the line, and then you also commit fully to the shot with no fear of missing the ball or getting hit. So we really go into it and look to extend through there, because if it does beat you, you should be outside the line of off stump and therefore safe from the OBW. Fourth shot, and they say the best is for last. This is the one where we get to have a lot of fun and hit big sixes. The fourth shot is the slog sweep. This is used to try and dominate the spinner and really force them off their line and length, at the same time advancing the game nice and forward. Extending through the ball, making sure that you don't slow down the swing path, and then the hands complete a nice full swing through the line. To hit the ball nice and hard, try not to get too much elevation and put it onto the bank wherever you are playing. There's no better feeling than slog sweeping a spinner for six to show your dominance. The checkpoints we are going to be looking at for this is to make sure that when you're playing the shot, that your head and eyes are as still as possible, so it doesn't feel that the ball is shifting towards you, it stays in its line. And also to have a nice big swing, because we don't want to leave anything out on the shot. We want to see how far we can hit it with a nice fluid swing through the ball and make sure of that sweet, sweet connection. Thank you for watching this video. If you did enjoy, please consider leaving a like below. Also remember to subscribe and hit that bell notification so you can get the information as soon as it releases. And now that you've learned how to dominate spin, learn to dominate seam over here.